have a seat. I would ask that the usher to bring the lights on and prepare to receive an offering this morning. Somebody say, praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I will make this brief. So we are doing this process, this program. Some may find it a little overwhelming. You know what? That's okay. But all I want to tell you this morning, right, is you're doing seeking Him. You should be seeking Him already. But some of you are finding out you weren't seeking Him as good as you could. You didn't recognize. As a matter of fact, many have lost sight of the cross of Christ and the glory of His name. Amen. Here's the thing, maybe you come in here today and say, okay, I missed last week, so I'm a week behind. That's fine. Pick up where everybody is right now, and to trust that you're going to have opportunity to go back and pick up where you left off, or where you should have started. Not everybody's going to progress at the same rate, at the same speed, and we're not trying to drag you. Come on, although some of you may need a little meetings or something, you know, a little motivation, amen? Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank You for this privilege that we have together. And Lord, as this morning as we receive this offering, we give, Lord, as unto You. Thankful, God, that we have to give. And Lord, today we give ourselves. Help us to set aside our pride. Help us to quiet our busy lives, that we might hear what You would say to us. Receive our offering this morning, God, and be blessed by it in Jesus' name. And the church all said,
amen.
Proverbs, and there's plenty of scripture references, but this is the one that I want you to make sure that you're on, that we're on the same page. Proverbs chapter 16. Amen. Proverbs chapter 16. I hope that I can do, I'll say, justice for the word that I have to share today. You know, I thought about this, and sometimes I have to be careful, you know, and I say things, you know, I'm so grateful for what this word that the Lord has given me, and then I realize, well, you know, did he really give it to me? I mean, I went through countless commentaries, and I'm reading different translations of the Bible, and it just hit me again this